peacefully, the floor of the plant begins to tremble. From the gaping hole, a spray of fire charged with radioactive particles in fusion shoots 1,000 meters into the sky.
In Chernobyl, we don't have any tourism, like, at all. Because some people, when they come here, they consider themselves as tourists. You're not. You are visitors. So you are going to the zone as visitors for educational purpose. And I have to explain to you that in Chernobyl, you are not allowed to be alone. So because of that, please don't get lost anywhere in Pripyat, Duga, Zalissya. And if you get lost and meet with local police, they can start asking you some uncomfortable questions. They don't speak any English, you don't speak any Russian. You know, that will be a long philosophical conversation about life. It is quite easy to injure yourself in Chernobyl. Unfortunately, I've had such cases in my experience. And we have a hospital in Chernobyl town, but that hospital is very Soviet and basic. And trust me, if you get some problem, that hospital is the last place where you want to go in your life ever. So please don't do that. We have a lot of wildlife in Chernobyl. Since 2016, it was announced as a natural biosphere reserve, 30 kilometers on. And we have a lot of different kinds of animals. Some animals which we believe already died in Ukraine, but they appeared in Chernobyl. We have wild horses, deers, mooses, wild boars, foxes, wolves, lynxes even. Keep some safe distance away. Don't approach a bear trying to feed him from your hands or from your mouth, as one gentleman before was trying to do. If you want to eat or drink somewhere, please better to do it inside the bus. Please don't take any small souvenirs from the zone, especially not soil or stones or some abandoned shoes, creepy dolls, notebooks, pieces of destroyed reactor and so on. If you see any of that, don't take it in your pocket and take outside, because that's technically a nuclear waste. It belongs to the state and we cannot take it. If you have with you any weapons, drugs or alcohol, you cannot bring it in. Don't take me wrong, you can use it on the way. So if you have some drugs or something like that, we can share, enter as a big party bus, have an amazing first day.